A Bay Area-based Filipino-American actress and filmmaker has taken up the challenge of producing and starring in a biographical movie about a history-making Pinay athlete. Actress Georgina Tolentino is writing, producing, and acting in the starring role of Victoria Manalo Draves, the world's first Filipina Olympic diver. Vicky, as she was fondly called, was born to a Filipino father and an English mother in 1924. She endured racism as she honed her skills as a diver, ultimately winning 5 U.S. diving championships before she competed in the 1948 Olympics. She made history as the first woman to win springboard and platform gold medals in the same Olympics. And here to tell us more about this project is Georgina Tolentino. She joins us via Skype from Los Angeles. Welcome to Balitang America, Georgina.
Hi.
Georgina, how are you preparing for this such a physically demanding role?
For me, Vicky was all about the work and her passion for diving. So there was no way that I could play a diver without actually being a diver. And so for me, it was really dealing with my personal fear of heights and drowning, the same fear that Vicky had. So for me, that was taking private diving lessons once a week and then 3 times a week overall general diving class. I have a trainer that I work with at the gym, so that's twice a week, along with physical therapy to help me with inversions, which are handstands, gymnastics, and then I do ballet classes as well.
You know, Vicky has inspired a lot of kababayans here because so many unsurmountable problems seemingly that she was able to hurdle, and to that she became the first woman to win the springboard platform gold medals in the Olympics. What a feat, hindi ba? So yes. At what stage are you now in your production, Georgina?
We're in development. We're trying to get out of development, which is why we have our Kickstarter.
And if any one of our kababayans here want to get involved, how can they be of help?
You can go on kickstarter.com and just search Victoria Manalo Draves. It should be right there.
All right. Thank you very much, Georgina, for joining us and for helping us get to know more about Draves through this movie that you are helping to produce and acting in, as a matter of fact. Thank you and good luck to you.